Hi everybody, it's Fallon Bluegem coming back to you with another Pets 101 episode 7, and we're talking about Krokomummy still. I wanted to give you a little update on what's going on and show you the progress that we're making. So here's Krokomummy, Miss Mickey. Her progress is really good. She got spell proof and spell defy, and that selfish agility and common did not manifest. So I was really, really happy about that. I wanted to also point out to you again that her strength, intellect, agility will empower all match Timmy's gnome. So we are really doing very well here, and I want us to go ahead and hatch her one more time and see how she does. Hopefully that next uncommon is going to disappear. Here's our new egg, Madam Harley, pedigree 74, and guess what? We match the gnome, all the way from the talents to the pedigree and to the stats. Everything is completely the same. I am so excited. I guess this only took 7 hatches to go from our original Krokomummy to match Timmy's gnome, and I am really, really happy about this. So since we got this great Krokomummy, I decided to go ahead and level her and show you so far how she's coming along. So take a look at this. So far she got spell proof, sprightly, spell defy, and unicorn, and I'm really hoping that fairy shows up on this next when we get to mega. So I will be working on her and getting her to mega, and I will show you the final result. Timmy and I have been talking about what we want to do with Krokomummy at this point, and we've decided that we want to take Krokomummy to max stats, which means strength, intellect, agility, will empower will all each be 250 in the numbers. Right now, because of the numbers that she has at this point, spell proof is at 10 resist, and spell defy is at 5. But I still would like to get to max stats and use Krokomummy, much like Timmy has used his gnome to hatch with me. I'd like to be able to hatch Krokomummy to just start out low-level pets and work on getting better stats, better talents, and better pedigree. So we're going to be doing that, and in the meantime I have gotten some comments from you, and we will be starting a new project. So stay tuned, and we'll let you know what that's going to be. And in the meantime, I will get Krokomummy to Mega. So we will see you next time. And thanks for viewing. And love y'all. Bye.